The low and high hurdle jump. We're using different heights, which encourages a variety of jump intensity. Set up a low hurdle followed by a high hurdle. Begin with the counter movement jump and a double arm swing. Spend as little time on the ground when landing, so immediately jump over the next hurdle. These reactive style hurdle jumps will increase elasticity and resilience of leg muscles, which is vitally important for youth athletes or beginners. But how do we get to this point? Let's regress the exercise and look at the progression. First, we have the concentric jump without hurdles. Pay attention to knee valgus, knees coming together. Then add hurdles, jump and stick. Pay attention to the hips rotating in mid-flight, which will affect the landing. Next, we have reactive, counter movement with bounce. This movement will focus on the ability to absorb forces and lead into intensive plyometric. Then we add low hurdles, focus on reaction time over consecutive jumps. 3, 2, 1.